Shit, this is terrible. Come on. Jesus, he's tough. Save it one more time. Okay.
Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
There we go. She's coming out of hiding now. Come on.
Terrible things, and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Ooh, what is she sending me now? I mean, we've already fucked up. We can't get them all, so get what we can, I guess. We gotta go to the workshop. Ooh, this is gonna be pretty tough. That. Oh, come on, no! Fuck! Ugh. That was stupid. Find his device, whatever that is. Where are we gonna go? Oh, really? Again? Here we go. Damn it. Why am I going this way? What happened to the other... Damn it, can I stop running into these damn wires?
Themselves with careless splicing on the line. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it,
you
will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Okay, here we go again. at me. See, increased damage bonus gained from research. Suppose that's nice.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my...
From the moment you boot up Bioshock, you can feel the story grab hold.
My office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Okay, so we found his device. Don't have the necessary components, so gotta go try to find that stuff.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. My, that sounds more like a miracle.
Let's see. All that.
We have turned away from your light.
Here we go. Okay, so I still need to get out of here. Where was the, I think we killed one big daddy in the, it wasn't the workshop, but it was the, key box.
We were wrong!
Okay, so I still need one more wire.